All right, what we have here is a hostage situation. Hipoint, carbine, Palmetto, Smith & Wesson. Right? Go. Damn, I got him in the fucking hip again.
Shit, look at that groupie now.
As we can see, Chuck killed another hostage.
That's hip. That's not dead.
That trigger might have went off and killed the guy as I shot him in it. So it's safe to say he could be dead.
He lost an arm. Sometimes you just gotta lose an arm.
Hey, hollow points, they stop.
Right? He lost the fucking arm.
This speaks for itself.
Looks like we have one hostage survival.
Right in the jugular. He's dead.
I shot him in the hand first.
He shot the gun,
too. Yeah, which caused him to shoot your hostage. Hey.